rare cloud, this one, appeared near Mount Fuji after a strong typhoon swept through Japan. The hat-shaped cloud, called tsurushi-gumo, or hanging cloud, was seen on Wednesday morning. The phenomenon occurs when winds around Mount Fuji become strong or after tropical storms. The cloud disappeared after around 30 minutes when the sky became overcast.